So this decision maker can be used whilst out on ghost hunts or paranormal investigations. So the idea is to call out, ask a question, swing the ball, and then wait for the response. So it can take quite a while for the device to settle on a response. There are six phrases and question marks equally spaced around the disc on the bottom. So there's a question mark, yes, maybe, ask again, no, and definitely. So as you can see, this occasion, it's come to a halt on maybe.